Okay, my beautiful friends, it is Monday, September 30th, 2019, and here's what's going on right now and what we sincerely need to look out for. Number one, stocks are higher across the board as I am doing this video blog. No surprise to you if you watched my video, my Markets A Look Ahead segment. Yesterday, I explained to you that several things were in play that was stock market positive. Now there's more. Right now, again, as I am doing this video blog, bonds are selling off. What does that mean for the market? It's a phenomenon that we have seen before. When cash leaves the bond market in this kind of environment, it looks for places to go, and it may go right into the stock market, boom, pushing stock prices even higher than they are right now. What else is going on? So stocks are higher, bonds are getting sold off, cash is waiting for a place to go, gold is under pressure, silver is under pressure, cryptocurrencies are catching a bid. This also should not be a surprise to you either. So lots of dynamics moving. Now here's what we need to watch for. Crude oil is under some pressure here. It is clearly in the danger zone, in the false flag danger zone. I fully expect shortly, within not too long period of time, some kind of event to occur that will push crude oil higher. Again, it has a dramatic effect on the market. Crude oil goes higher, pulls the entire energy sector up with it. Financials go up, which is the largest aspect of this market, pulls the entire stock market with it. Now, if you look at the setup here, we got bonds selling off, nothing dramatic, but bonds are selling off nonetheless. So it almost looks like a perfect storm here for stocks to move up if, and I believe they will, get crude to move higher via however they got to do it. And understand, this environment is so twisted that they will engineer a tanker attack, a refinery fire, a refinery bombing, some kind of a thing just to push crude up. Right? This is the military industrial complex in action, and it happens over and over and over again. It's repetitive pattern. It just doesn't stop. So it will not stop here either. If crude continues to fall here, again, that should start raising alarm bells that a rebound is going to happen one way or the other. They got to float a story out here. They have to engineer an event. It will occur. So that's where we are at. That's what we need to look out for here in this environment. But again, the setup is pretty simple. Like I explained to you yesterday, stocks are higher. I told you why yesterday stocks were going to be higher. Now, you got bonds selling off. It's a setup here for stocks to move higher. That's my take on it. You got metals under pressure. You got cryptos catching a bid here. And you got this issue with crude oil that's just sitting there waiting. And I'm waiting for that moment too. Something's going to occur to push crude higher. They cannot have it fall much lower than it is now. And again, I'm not pulling this out of a hat. This is something we have seen repeatedly over and over again. Quick announcement. On my website, traderschoice.net, center of the page, very bottom, I put up a new day trading system. I'm calling it Quick Boom. Go check it out. There's a link right above the chart which will tell you how to use it. I told you, I will not let you lose. This guy has your back, and I love you. That's the truth. Please share this video. Get it out there. See you at the end of the day.